Hello, everybody. Hello. How are you? Hello, hello, hello.
Ooh. Hello, everybody. Is that better? Right there?
I don't know. I don't know anymore. But hello. How are you? How's it going? How's it going, everybody? Welcome, welcome on all. Glad to see you guys here. Glad to see you. Glad to see you. Glad, very glad. Mm-hmm. Hello, how are you? Hey, you. How you doing? Turning down the music just a little bit. Hello. Hello, how are you? I don't know if it's transitioned yet or what. Let me tell you a story. Hello. Hello, Andy. Hey, Jen. Hey, Levi. Hey, King. Hey, Donald. Hey, Killer. How's it going? In your face. What's up? Hello, everybody. Hey, Mike. Isaac, what's up? Kingdom of Crash, what's up? One Shot Doritos, Suicidal Gaming, Eric. How are you all doing tonight? Can you get a cook a dancer? So, yeah, you guys, I don't know if I sound different, but I have a very raspy voice. I think it's a rapid different climate change of like 70 something degree weather in San Antonio, Texas, to like 40 degree weather and 40, 30 degree weather here in Ohio. And then going to visit my grandma for a couple of days, it was snowing like no one's business. I think one night I was there, I got down the negatives. So there was a lot of stuff. So nice to see you guys. Hey Wayne, how you doing? You love my hairstyle? You love my hairstyle? I need to get my bangs cut. When my bangs flip like that, that means they're too long. It's just my hair saying, you know what, Corky, you need to cut me. And I even trimmed them multiple times, and they still are they're just too long. So today, you guys, what we're going to be making is a zebra cake. Just like in the thumbnail, a zebra cake. But we're going to do it. A big version of zebra cake, shall I say. By the way, you guys, I got this t-shirt at PAX. And I think I'm going to play this game when it comes out. When it does. So, yeah. That's what we're going to do, y'all. Going to make a two-layer cake. I got this right here. I was like, I had to look for yellow. But I'm like, butter recipe kind of adds more flavor to it. So, hey, Marcelo. Hi, how's it going? So you guys, so I have this right here. So I'm gonna make a big zebra cake. So I have this for the cake itself, and then we're gonna have two cake pans. If you guys are looking for another awesome YouTuber live streamer, check out Marcelo M0 Games. He's awesome. He's a big boy. You good? You guys good? So yes, yeah, so we're gonna just do it like a double layer, and then we're gonna make some fondant. Like homemade fondant. I did this before with a birthday cake before. And what I did, I made a lot of different types of colors with the fondant. But I did blue, I think. But I made my own fondant. It's not, you know how, have you guys ever had a cake, a wedding cake, or just a cake in general with nasty fondant on it? Yeah, well, the fondant that I'm going to be making is going to be a lot better. It's going to be, like, it's going to be so tasty. It's going to be made of marshmallows. A lot more sugar, but that's okay. That's okay. So we're going to have a lot of this. Powdered sugar. Vanilla. Because you got to frost the cake so the fondant stays on top of it. So we have that. And then in between the two, we're going to put a lot of this in there. Like the zebra cake. And then on top, we're going to drizzle some of this chocolate. Make it look like a zebra cake. Yep. Maybe I can write big girl on it. What do you guys think about that? Hey Manny, what's up? Yeah. Boom. Boom. Mind blown. You guys are funny. I love you guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at you guys saying hi to everybody. I love it. I love it. Love it. I love you guys. Yeah. So I'm not feeling 100%. So hopefully I do a good job. You know what I mean? Hopefully I do a good job. No pressure, right? So first things first, what do we do, you guys, when we cook? What is the first thing we do when we cook? Well, first thing is to clear off your spaces, which we already did. So what is technically the first thing, but pretty much the second thing you do? Assassin's Creed, you're so funny when you can do things at first. Thanks, Mark. Love you long time. Used to make cake with my papa, but he's too old. And he's like 92. Whoa, that's awesome. There you go. We wash our hands, you guys. That's what we need to do. We need to wash our hands. Tigger's in the basement, he's meowing. He was actually eating my cord, so he was being naughty, so I put him in the basement. Yep. Hey, Aaron, what's up? Wash our hands. Hey, Twizzle, how's it going? So that's what we're doing. Yes. Hi, dancers and mama. What? What are you talking about? All right, so let's wash our hands and let's get started. Well, actually, let me just put on my apron. I don't get my new shirt dirty. I've already washed it, but. Can I get a hashtag happy Saturday, you guys? Hashtag happy Saturday.
Hashtag happy Saturday.
Does anybody here like wearing baggy clothes? Because I do. Wash your hands, everybody, everywhere. Get out of here. Wash your hands, yeah, baby. Mm-hmm. Happy Saturday, look at you guys doing that. Washing the hands. I know you like that. I know you liked it. Okay, so first things first, we already washed our hands, cleaned up the space. So now what we're gonna do now, we are going to, I think this is shiny metal. Let's put this for 350. So you go over here, bake it for 350, preheat it. Yeah, baby. So, now that that's going, I'm gonna wipe the inside of these. Slop it down a little bit. Cause when they like sit in there, even though you wash them and everything, they collect dust sometimes. Or dirt, you know. But they're clean, of course. I take good care of my stuff. Let's get a big bowl. Yeah, baby. Okay, big old bowl. Okay, so what we need to do. So welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name is Coca Dancer. We are making a zebra cake, as you saw in the thumbnail. So what we're doing here, we're just adding everything, all the ingredients in the bowl right now. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. Yeah, Andy actually danced with me. So that was very sweet. Andy Drum Clinic, he came up to me and he's like, hey, Corky, you want to dance with me? I was like, I thought you never asked. And I was like, yeah, big boy. So we danced. We did this dance game. I danced with him and Hannah so a couple times, which was awesome. At PAX, it was awesome. You Yeah, I remember your baggy pants. I remember. Baggy clothes are just more comfortable, you know? I don't know. When you got a big badonkadonk, it's kind of hard to wear anything, really. So I always try to wear things that are bigger. So I'll probably look even bigger. I don't know if it makes any sense, but yeah. So, anywho, so we need a cup of water. Crap, I forgot to stop in the butter.
Dang it.
It's okay, so we need a 1/3 of a cup of butter. So let's do the water first. Add the water. We need a cup of water. Alright, pour it in. Cup of water. And then, smell this little bad boy. Tigger was being naughty. He was chewing on my cords, so he's actually in the basement right now. So you can hear him. Oh my gosh, who donated? What the heck? Hashtag Mike! Mike! Thank you so much. I didn't see what you said, but thank you so much. Let me go take a little gander what you said. Thank you so much, Mike! Thank you, big boy. You guys, I met Mike at PAX. He's such a sweetheart. Ah, $30! Hope you get to feeling better. Happy Saturday. Thank you so much, Mike. You guys are making me feel better as it is. Hey, Jax, what's up? Lauren, how's it going, my girl? Hey, Dante. What's up, guys? No, I need to pop up the chat so I can actually see. I mean, I can see, but it's just I need you guys to explode. Like, whoa, in my face. Come on, let's do it. Come on. I need it bigger. There you go. Yeah, I'm me, Cookie Dancer. What's up, Crazy Bear? Alright, I'm gonna put this in the microwave. This is 1/4, but it melted into 1/3, so I don't know if that makes sense. It don't make no sense. Alright, so we are going to crack 3 eggs. Put it in here. Well, it's a butter flavor, so if this is a little extra, then who cares, right? Yeah, it is a tiny chat. I can't speak. I can't English. It is a tiny chat because I'm trying to figure out like new ways to do. You know what I mean? So, the lettering and everything got messed up. So I'm just going to have to fix it. And I don't want it to cover like the full thing. So, all right. So there you go. 3 eggs. All right. That's it. There's no oil, nothing. All right, so we're gonna have to mix this for 2 minutes. What the crap? 2 minutes. Ready, set, and go. Mixing for 2 minutes. Yeah, I have two little puppy dogs. They're in bed now, so. I'll let him go after I'm done live streaming, but it's just they're very distracting when I live stream, so yeah. Hi, King, what's up? Welcome, everybody. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and that you follow my social media on All That Good Dad. By the way, if Jacko, if you're watching, thank you so much for making the cooking up with Corky. You guys, he made the snowflake one. He made one for, of course, Valentine's Day for the month of February, and he made a lot of other ones that you're gonna have to wait and see. So you know. So we're making the zebra cake like you saw. So we're making the cake itself right now. Gonna mix this for 2 minutes. And I'm going to actually butter this up and put some flour in there so the cake batter doesn't stick to it. And the oven is good to go. So then I'm gonna make some fondant. So it's gonna be a nice smooth surface. Because I didn't want to melt white chocolate and put it on there because that's going to get messy real fast. So we're just going to improvise. And I think the cake's going to look beautiful. Inami? Inami? Yeah, so my video for Pack South would just be kind of like goofing off with friends and everything. Because I wasn't like sponsored or anything. I paid for my ticket, so I don't have to worry about that stuff. But it's just more like meeting everybody and, you know, just goofing off and having a good time. Awesome, look at that. You're so good. Okay, all right. Gotcha. All right. So we're going to... butter this up. So those who live in America, are you guys looking forward to tomorrow? Super Bowl tomorrow? If so, what team are you rooting for? To be honest with you guys, I've had such a hectic, busy life. I don't even know who's playing. I'm thinking the Patriots and someone else. Pretty much. So, yeah. Normally fondant tastes really gross, Ken. It really tastes nasty. All the cakes that I've had fondant on is just gross. So I'm actually gonna make fondant that's actually really good. It's very light because I'm making it out of marshmallows. I'm gonna melt marshmallows. Put some powdered sugar, confectioner's sugar in it, a little bit of vanilla in there to add a little bit more flavor to it. But itself, fondant is really nasty. It tastes like you're chewing on plastic almost. And I think that's it. But it's like gooey. And sometimes you have it and it's really hard. Like, I swear, some people don't know how to make fondant. So I wanted to actually make a cake with use fondant because it looks so nice and I needed a smooth surface for the cake that I was making. So I came up with I saw a recipe online, this is a few years ago, about marshmallows. So yeah, marshmallows. So yeah, this is messy. Messy. So that's what I'm going to be making. Alright. I'm going to take this over here so I don't make a big mess on my nice new clean surface. So basically, you just take a little bit of flour after you butter the pan and you do this. Like you're shifting it, you know what I mean? You just go around. Like so. You know what I mean? Like that. I'm gonna put it in this one. Perfect. And that's what it looks like. So I'll just do the same thing with this. Make sure that it's all lined out like that. There you go. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. I don't know. So basically that's what you do. Just make sure that every part of it is just good to go. It's so shiny. It is. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to separate cake batter into these two cake pans that we just floured. Oh man. That one has a lot more. Might scare you guys. It's called skill. Okay. All right. Taking the spatula, and I'm just putting the stuff away. Putting it. Okay. There we go. There we go. Just moving it like this. Scraping it up to the sides. Making sure I get every last bit. Every last bit counts. Woo, yeah. Okay. All right. All right, so what you do here is just kind of like go like this to put it off to make it go. Yeah. Alright, so that one has a little bit more, so I'm guessing that's going to have to go on the bottom. Alright, so looks good? You guys like it? Woo, yeah! Alright, so now we're going to do now is we're going to put them in there. Oh, god. Let's try 25 minutes. Yeah, let's try 25 minutes. They're going in the oven. Mark it with the seed. Put it in the oven for Cookie and me. Yeah! Like, couldn't you, like, what? Are we, like, two? Yes? Maybe. Uh-huh. Well. 25 minutes.
25 minutes.
Alright, so that's, well, that's doing that. I'm going to clean this out. Alright, just wash this out. So welcome, everybody. Yeah, Tigger is being naughty. He was chewing on my cords. I tried to make him to stop. Try to get him to stop. Try to scare him. Try to spray him. And he kept coming back and kept chewing on my cords. So, stuff expensive. So, he has to go. Love him, but he has to go. You know what I mean? So thank you guys so much for retweeting my stream. Love you guys, long time. I'm just pulling up the one recipe for the fondant. So we're gonna start making the fondant. I understand when that happens. Okay. Oh, why does it do this all the time? Well, I thought I had it up here, but I'm gonna do this though. Okay. I remember it being like that, so. Okay, so. Don't worry, guys, got it. Got it. This is taking a lot longer than I expected. So I need a 10-ounce package of marshmallows. Is this 10 ounces? Yes, it is. Make a fondant. Yes. Welcome to last year, my brother. Make a fondant. Ah, fondant. Ah. All right. That 10-ounce bag. Ridiculous. Got all day. I don't like marshmallows, so it's saying a lot that I actually like this fondant. Alright, so combine marshmallows and water in a bowl. Okay, so we're gonna put a tablespoon of water in there. Tablespoon of water. Alright. Tablespoon. Alright, and then microwave, stirring every so often, every 30 seconds. Crap. Alright, and then... Or until melted and smooth, add powdered sugar and butter. So we need a pound, 4 cups. So we need a pound. How many pounds of this? 2 pounds. So half of this. So half of this goes inside there. All right, let's mix it. Look at that. Oh man. Oh man, see that? See this fluff? See that fluff? Yummy. Look at that, make it fondant. Mmm. It smells weird. That nasty.
I put our sugar in butter, so that's what we're gonna do. Yep, so we're gonna mix it. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. Hiya, Jay!
We're baking a cake for Big Girl. We're making a zebra cake.
Shh, doesn't know.
She knows I'm making something for her, but she doesn't know what it is. Oh, look at that. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that is hot.
Hot. I am putting the butter in there now. Whew, melt that butter. Melt that butter. Mm-hmm. I'm just adding the butter first so I can melt it. Oh, it's unsalted butter sticks that I used. In case you guys were wondering. Look at that. Look at it, it's melting, it's so good. Look at it, it looks so smooth. Yeah. And Tigger is being naughty, he's in the basement. Why do you guys put up with me? You know, my shenanigans. Okay. Hi, Toasted Potato! How's it going? Marlon, what's up? Rah! For you! Alright, the butter's almost melted.
But it's almost melting.
All right, so now we can add this. Washing my hands.
All right. Now we're going to add.
Okay, so that butter is gone.
Gone, better, gone.
Alright, so for those of you guys just tuning in, welcome to the live stream. My name is Crooked Dan. So we are making a zebra cake for Big Girl, my roommate Julie. One Talk Girl, for those of you guys don't know. Don't know who she is, then you should be ashamed of yourself.
Have you been really living under the rock?
So we're making a zebra cake for her. I've been neglecting my Big Girl. I haven't been cooking anything for her lately. Nothing. I've been a horrible friend and a horrible roommate. So I want to make something for her. So half this bag, 4 cups. Let's just use this. All right, so that's 2 cups. Mix it.
Ooh, this looks starting to look like Play-Doh. Woo, making a mess. Big Girl's making a mess. We're making a mess. Whoa, Nelly.
All right, another 2 cups. They said 4 cups. So I'm doing it.
I'll leave this over here. Over here. And then over here. And then over here.
And add the other 2 cups. And I think I'm done with this. In case we need it. So what we're going to do, we're going to roll it on. Oh, man. I don't think I can see it. Got it. Ronnie, what's up? You never late, you're always on time. Never apologize for being late, you guys. Never apologize. Martabella, what's up? How's it going? So what we're doing right now, we're making the fondant for the top of the cake. Oh man, this feels so weird. Oh man. Oh man, it feels so weird. Yeah. Feels like skin. I don't know how to describe it. The texture of this is so weird. I'm gonna have to just mix it with my hands. Ah. How you guys doing? Oh, I have so much sugar with marshmallows. I know. Told you it was a lot of sugar. That's probably why it tastes better than the regular fondant. It's still very, very much sticky. So at this point, because it's really sticky as you can see, at this point, this is the fondant, you guys. So at this point, you have to add more pure sugar. More pure sugar. By popping corn at them? How's that doing that? You're all right on the money. Video games, computer, pizza, french fries, movies, and YouTube. That's right. That's right. Look at that stuff. Good thing I washed my hands real good. Wash my hands real good. I wash my hands so much that they're so dry. It's like ridiculous. So it's like redundant. So what I do before I go to bed, especially during winter time, is actually I put, probably sound like an old lady right now, but what I do, I put lotion on before I go to bed. So yeah. So yeah. All right. Add more powdered sugar. Powdered sugar makes it better. Yeah, it does. Powdered sugar makes everything better. You guys notice that? I wonder how they made powdered sugar. That's what I want to know. Because, seriously, it's like crack. So good. Goes good in everything. Oh, there we go. See, this is the consistency. It's getting closer. Still sticky. So you're going to make sure it's not so sticky. Because when you roll it out, you don't want it to be rolled out. Okay, so when you roll it out, you don't want it to be sticky on the countertop or on your roller. So you really gotta get in there and knead it. So, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Pop that corn. What are you talking about? Or him like distracting people with popcorn? Crazy. Okay. See? Look at it now. This is marshmallows. Butter. Oh, Krappenstein! Holy smackerdoodles! I totally forgot! Oh my gosh, I'm a fail! Oh man. Okay, I need to add a little bit of this. Vanilla. Crap. More powdered sugar. Oh, this is not gonna taste good. Well, it's probably gonna taste good anyways, but. More powdered sugar! More powdered sugar! Yeah. Powdered sugar! Supposed to have like the vanilla flavor taste to it. Hi Tika, how's it going, dear? Yeah, smash it, mix it. Yeah, there you go. See, it's sticky. Can't be sticky like this. Oh, thank you. Thank you for that. I don't know if that's how powdered sugar was made. See how sticky it is? How's it going, big girl? Talking to you, Lucky Ducky. Lucky Ducky? I'm not Lucky Ducky. You doing good? I'm doing good. All right, let's do this. So you guys, welcome to the live stream. My name is Corky Dancer. Make sure you guys drop a like. Subscribe if you already haven't. Follow my social media. Find everything listed down below. I'm probably not looking my best because I've had a rough past couple of days. So, yeah. I don't look my best, but the show must go on. Yep, cooking it up. You're doing good? I'm good. I'm doing pretty good. You guys always make my day better. So thank you, you guys. My big girls and big boys always hanging out with me. I know you guys so much. Hi, hi, hi. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna dump it out like so. And we're gonna start rolling it out. Start flattening it and all that good stuff.
Okay.
Woo! Look at that. See that? All right, open it up. It fogged my glasses.
All right. Okay, let's test the cakes. Maybe a couple more minutes just to be on the safe side, but I think they're doing pretty good. Just a couple more minutes.
Just a couple more minutes. That's all we got. That's all we need. I'm sitting here eating my healthy food while you're making treats. Yeah. I've been eating healthy things too. This is actually not for me. This is actually for my roommate, Julie, who is a one-shot girl. So I've been, usually I cook and everything. So I've been feeling as a friend and I have been able to cook for her or anything really. So I want to make her a zebra cake. I found out recently that she loves zebra cakes. So I'm making a, hey Drake, what's up? So I'm making her this. So hopefully she'll like it. If not, oh well. All right.
Yeah, rolling it out. Rolling out the fondant. Rolling out the fondant. Oh man, looks so good. Yes. Wow, looks so good. OMG, guys. OMG. Are you guys seeing this right now? It looks so good. Look at it. Yeah, that's right. See? This is the fondant. Yeah, baby. It's like dough. But because it got stuck on the countertop, crap. Since it got stuck on the countertop, I'm gonna have to re-flatten it out and everything. But yeah, guys, this is it. This is fondant, baby. Fondant. Awesome, huh? Awesome sauce! But a zebra cake is a Little Debbie's. So basically, it's a cake wrapped, like, dipped in white chocolate, and it has, like, chocolate drizzled on top of it. Zebra cake look is the same thing that you see in the thumbnail. So, yeah.
Take that! Yeah!
Mm-hmm. How did you learn to cook? I learned how to cook from my grandma and from my dad. So I always learned how to cook. Like, I knew, I just didn't like doing it.
I mean, I always loved to bake with my grandma and my sister Ashley. So I really liked to bake with them. But anytime my grandma and grandpa would come in over and visit, especially around the holidays, we always would cook together, bake together and such. And I didn't want to leave my grandma's side. I learned from her and my dad. So my dad was always the one that would always be cooking for us for Thanksgiving and Christmas. No one was allowed to come into the kitchen. So that was always so fun. We were like, get out! We're like, oh, we're like, we want to get something to drink. He's like, get out of here. So we're like, got scared. He scared us. But it was fun. Good childhood memories. You know how it is. Hey, Jacko. Hi. How's it going? You guys, Jacko in the chat, he's the one that made the Cooking Up with Corky, the backdrop with the, you know, the snowflakes. And now I'm using the Valentine. So thank you so much, Jacko. Big boy. You learned how to cook from your grandma too? That's awesome, Marcella. Making fondant! Look how beautiful this is! Look! It's bubbles. So we're gonna have to keep flattening it. Keep flattening it. Mm-hmm. So cool. So amazing. You actually will hear the bubbles pop, which is actually quite interesting, I think. Da 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 ba da. You're welcome, big girl. Mm-hmm. I miss you, Jacko. I miss you. Where's everybody at from PAX? Man, it was bittersweet, you know? It was shortly-lived. You guys probably don't miss me, you know, because I'm quite ridiculous. I'm a lot to handle, so. You know what I mean? So. Never a dull moment with me, I can give you that. All right, let's take the cakes out of the oven. It looks so beautiful. Perfect. It looks so beautiful. Holy smackerdoodle! Someone donated! What the? You do it when I turn my back? You do it when I turn my back? Who donated? I gotta see who donated. All right, I'm gonna see who donated. Thank you. Who did it? I'm refreshing my donation page. This looks so beautiful. Very nice job, Jacko! Ah! Look at that. Very nice job, Jacko. $20 mic. Thank you so much. Look at that. So, you know, saying thanks to Jacko. That's awesome. Way to go. Now I don't even know where the chat went. Where did the chat go? Aww. There's always the crash after cons when the endorphin rush fades. Yeah. You guys want to see what it looks like? It looks beautiful. It's so beautiful. Mike, hashtag Mike, you guys. Thank you so much. Looks so beautiful. Oh my gosh. It's like so beautiful, guys. Like, I don't even want to touch it. Ooh. I always like the way it feels. Mm-hmm. Thin out a little bit more. Yeah, Tigger was being bad. He was being really bad. He was chewing on my cord, so he's in the basement right now. He's not happy about it, as you can tell.
I was like, you don't do that, a little stinkermeister. Oh no. But should I make the chat bigger? Because I've been contemplating, because I don't want him to go over the cooking up with Corky, because it's too pretty. But maybe I shouldn't, like, maybe I should just not have a chat then, you know? Because that's what I was thinking. You know. Oh my gosh, guys, this is so beautiful. I have to poke a hole in it. Get a bubble. Any bubbles? And it's it. As I remember, they, if you have bubbles, you have to take something to pop them. Then you just smooth it over, and voila, alakazam, you're good to go. I don't feel any other bubbles. I think I pretty much rolled the other ones out, but that one was a little stinkermeister. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Because that actually can ruin. Once it starts settling, it can ruin it. That basement life. Yeah, man. So. You guys want to see? Can you guys see it? I don't know if you guys can see it. I don't know. Let me see. Let me see if you guys can see it. You guys can see just a little bit, but look. Check this out. Look at it. It's beautiful. Get my phone out of the way. Isn't it beautiful? See, my microphone's like right there. Yeah. I don't have a good setup for when I do this, but yeah, see, this is it right here. See? This is gonna go on top of the cake after it's done. Beautiful, huh? Nice, Mike. Thank you. Thank you. Jackal actually suggested it. Found out that One Shot Girl likes zebra cakes, so I'm making them. Yep. Yes, John, this is actually for Julie. This is for Julie. My big girl, Julie. I don't know how you can train a cat, but... Or a bit more stubborn than dogs. But yeah, well, we have a spray bottle. So we spray them? So that he doesn't be mad, but headless dancer, I know. Thank you, guys, because it feels so, I keep touching it, but my hands are really clean, but it's just so cool, look at it, it's just so cool, it feels really weird, I don't know how to describe this, it's not like sandpaper, but it has some similar textures to that, plus with dough. I'm gonna have to cut this. So let me get my utensils out. My fondant utensils. I think this is pretty much it. I thought I was gonna have to have like more, but I guess they don't. Yeah, so I have this. This is to help smooth it out. And to smooth it out on the cake as well. It's more even than the roller. See? There you go. And then I'm just going to open this bad boy up. And
I'm just going to cut it. So, pull it off to the side. Hopefully this part right here can actually go around the cake. Hopefully, but I'm just going to continue on rolling. Oh. And just put a little bit of water on it too. That's what they said. Like if, when you put it on a cake and such, just put a little bit of water on the fondant, and then it can like morph into it easier. So what you do to make it stick on the cake, you have to put like a little bit of frosting on the cake first. So you layer the cake and everything, put the frosting on the cake, and that's when it completely cools. And then you put this on last after you do the frosting. And so, yeah, so after, because it needs the frosting in order to stick on top of the cake. So that's what we're going to be doing. So yeah, so this is the fondant, you guys. Yeah, baby. What? I really want to stand behind my TV so bad. Looks like it's on your butt. That's funny. Oh my gosh, CJ. Hey, Cakepocalypse, how you doing? Are you the cook, or does Julie cook for herself, or does she just... I'm the cook, so I've been neglecting my big girl lately, so that's why I'm making her this. So, I don't know what to have for dinner, you guys. I don't know. Should I order pizza, or should I go out and get something to eat? Because I'm, like, hungry. Like, hungry food-wise, hungry. I have nothing to make here, so... at all. So yeah. Lolling up for it. If only your cake, if only your TV wasn't against the wall. Duh. I know. Crazy. So thank you guys so much for coming and hanging out with me tonight. And I know it's been kind of busy, kind of crazy. Really haven't really spoken to you guys that much. So. Don't worry, I do love you guys. Not that I don't. It's just a lot of stuff has been going on, you guys. So. They always stick to the pans, so you want to get it when it's like a little bit warm, but this, in this case, kind of impatient. Spaghetti and meatballs. Yeah, you could. chili. Do you guys see that? Did you guys see what happened? See what I did? Did you guys miss it? So what I'm gonna take this away from the heat, but put it off to the side and let it cool. Yeah, man. Let it cool, baby. Cool, baby. Yeah. Yeah. I'm so good. Not really. But yeah. Oh no, you burnt. Aw. I'm sorry that you burnt your mouth. That's no fun. mac and cheese kind of night. Go. Cake cry!
It's like, oh, it's all bunched up. So, I'm a big girl.
That's what it looks like. It's like all bunched up right there.
What are you guys here for? Seriously. What are you guys here for? Dinner and a show?
I have to wait for the cake to cool down. Aww. Hope you feel better there, CJ.
Let me tell you a story. On a fine night, Jesus, I was drinking lots of rum, and I fell up me ship. The waves were tossing and the wind was a blowing.
Like that, from way back, from facts. Is that what you want me to do? Although, yes, doing a show.
Yeah.
Let me tell you a story.
Like fondant in my hands.
Yeah.
Zebra cake and none of the calories, right? This is a lot less calories than zebra cakes. Probably more tasty too. Probably more tasty too. The war cry has been heard across the streams. Yeah. Laughing your honey buns off. Yeah, baby. Yeah, I'm hangry. I'm so hangry. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna surprise Big Girl with some pizza. So we're gonna have a pizza party, yeah. Pizza party, pajama time, yeah. You slowly turn into a pirate. Yes. If you guys didn't know, at PAX, I cosplayed as James Kidd, Mary Read, aka Mary Read, at from Assassin's Creed Black Flag. So she's a very, very important person. And number 4, Assassin's Creed 4. And anyway, so I cosplayed as hers, but I looked like so much like a man that I just did like a manly pirate voice.
So I was drinking, twas I.
Yeah.
The wind was a blowing, the waves were a crashing.
Julie heard it? Nice. It was a whole lot of fun. It was the best ever.
Louise, toss me over.
Yeah, pajama party. Yeah. We're going to have like a pizza pajama party, movie party, like we're watching movies and ice cream and just all that good stuff. Seriously, if you guys want to come over, there's a select few of you girls that can come over and we can actually have like a really good pajama party. You're never too old to have a pajama party, okay? Alright? Seriously. Like, I tell people, like, my body doesn't know that it's, like, pretty much 30 years old, and it doesn't realize that, oh, you're 30. I still act like I'm 18. I still have the same amount of energy that I had. I'm still ridiculous. And yeah. So I know the man that I end up with is gonna be a special man because he's gonna have to deal with this the rest of his life. Which is not a bad thing, because it would never be a dull moment. Never a dull moment. You know what I mean? Pizza, pajama party, ice cream, movie party. Yes!
Yes!
Oh, yeah! Look, it's just like...
Oh,
Oh my gosh. I can't believe I did that. This is it's like stuff's coming. You see that in my hair? Oh man. Hey, Sky Rebel, what's up? Oh man. Corky broke form second there. What? Are you 30? I can't believe.
Yeah. Yep. So, I just took a care of myself.
No, not really.
I guess it depends on, all these snaggerdoodles. Who donated?
Stop donating! Stop donating!
Are you sandpapering the dough on top of my head? Maybe. Who's asking? Who's asking? Oh, man. Mike. Is it Mike again? No. Is it Mike again? Did it donate it right now? Mike! Hashtag Mike! Hanging out with you, Lauren and Jen, at the pizza party was the best part of PAX. Hashtag Mike in the chat, you guys. Thank you so much, Mike. You're so kind and generous. And he's so sweet, you guys. And he's so nice. He's so funny. It's funny because Jen and Lauren and I, it was funny because we were being complete dorks off in our corner. And Mike comes and just hangs out with us. And Andy does too. And we're just being ridiculous. And the other big group of the packs, they were just like, what are you guys doing over there? And we just kept laughing. It was awesome. It was awesome. But Mike put up with us and our shenanigans. So, yeah. It was awesome. Even Julia's like, you guys are having so much fun. I'm like, we were being so stupid. It was so funny. Love you too. I don't know how to say your name. There's a lot of J's in there. But yeah, Kathy, what's going on? Eric, best laugh ever. I talked about not my laugh. I am. Hello, welcome to my stream, everybody. Deck, what's up, Big Mac? Welcome to the live stream. I am smoothing out our fondant. That's gonna go on our zebra cake. Think of me fondly when you say goodbye. Remember me. I don't know how it really goes. Once in a while, promise me goodbye. I am doing a whole lot of stuff right now. I'm Barbara Douglas. Hey, Rainy, what's up? Our crazy corner. Cece, crazy corner. Oh, man. I sound crazy just then. Crazy corner. Love you. Yeah, crazy. Crazy, 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 crazy. Thinking about you lately. I'm pretty sure we laughed for 4 hours straight. It hurt, you guys. I think that's probably why my voice is gone. Seriously, if you guys didn't notice, the tone of my voice is gone. And I'm still talking, still singing, and my voice, my throat hurts so bad, but I don't care. Yeah, my girl. Crazy corner. My girl is tired. No, I'm not tired. I took a nap, you guys. I took a nap before stream. I am good. I popped some medicine. Yeah, I popped some medicine. And I'm good to go. Yo. You make my heart smile. Ah, love you. I'm like scooting back in the chair. There we go. Scooting back in the chair. Hashtag dance party. And yep, short bus. Yep. I sing so well that when I do, my dogs go away from me. That's not something that you want to share with people.
love you, though. So you can sing here. I checked my blood sugar, and it's 108. I don't know if that's good. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. My noodle arms. What? Doug Jr. donated $50. Hi, Corky. You cracked me up. Hashtag Doug Jr. Oh, my gosh. Doug. Thanks, big boy. Holy smackerdoodles. Holy smackerdoodles. Holy smacker doodles. Hashtag Deck Junior. Wow. 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 Did it freeze? I think it froze. Did it froze? Did it froze? Did it froze? Did it froze? Did it freeze? There was an hashtag dance party. I think it froze for a second there. That was weird. Hashtag Deck Junior. Thanks, big boy. I'm flattening it out. I'm doing this thing over here, okay. Hopefully. Here we go. So what I'm gonna do now?
Yeah, baby.
Mm-hmm. So that side doesn't get sticky. Flatten the sides out, baby. Am I frozen? Okay. Move my hips.
I'm gonna move my hips down high.
Oh, he smacked it. It was Eric T. donated $25. War cry. Hashtag Eric. I'm not making pizza. This is fondant. This is goes on top of her cake for a big girl. Look at all that powder. Woo! I'm inhaling this stuff. Probably why I'm going crazy. Alright, to the might as well just put it inside my veins. You should surprise Julia fling on her face. What? You're talking about John. So hang on. When do you bring out the zebras from the basement? I don't know, CJ. You tell me. You tell me, big boy. Hashtag Mike. 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 What? What? Sneaker. What? Donated $20. Hello, Coco. Sneaky. Hashtag Sneaky. Holy crap. Sneaky. Is it delayed? Is the chat delayed? Because I did hashtag Eric a long time ago. And now I just am now seeing that hashtag Eric in the chat. I think it was sneaky. Something sneaky. Hashtag something sneaky. Thank you so much, you guys. Hi, big boys and big girls. War cry.
Snorting sugar.
Pretty much, Eric. Pretty much. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with me tonight. I miss you guys. I miss you guys a lot. I feel incomplete. I really do. If I'm not streaming, I feel incomplete. Like, I'm like, what am I doing with my life? Even though there's lots that's been going on and such, but sad. Sad that I'm not here for you guys. Sneaky code. Sneaky code. Hashtag sneaky. Naomi, what's up? Baking soda. It's not. I've lost. You can't lose something you never had. I just burned myself. There is a delay. Okay. I was wondering what's going on. Okay. Makes sense. So, even though I put it for less viewer buffering and all that crap, it's still a delay. I'm sorry, you guys. Ten, 15 seconds? Okay, that's not too bad. I miss you guys a lot. Like I said, you guys complete me. Seriously. If I'm not live streaming, I'm like, what am I doing with my life? Thank y'all for donating to Quirky Sama. She deserves it for being a loon. I'm your entertainment. That's the thing. Like, I love making you guys smile. And if I don't make people smile, I actually feel empty inside. So it's rewarding when you make someone smile. You know, it really is. And make someone's day. You're here now. That's what matters. Aw, I love you guys. Aw, look at you guys. I love you. I wish all you guys were here. We can have a party. Yeah. Party! Party hardy! Yeah, party hardy! Yeah, party hardy! My hair looks... Who donated again? $50? Holy smackerdoodles, Mike! Holy smackerdoodles! What the fudge, monkey balls? Mike! You're spoiling me, guys! You're spoiling me! You're spoiling me with your love, donation! Just, you guys being here is enough support. You guys retweeting, liking the stream, following my social medias, everything. Thank you guys so much. I love you so much, you guys. You're gonna break me. I'm gonna cry. Ah. Hey, I can use this money for my next stream for cooking it up with Corky. I'm gonna, Food Street has really awesome, awesome, awesome new recipes coming up, you guys. It's gonna be amazing. And by the way, you guys, if anybody lives in California and wants to meet up with me, I'm gonna be going to WonderCon. WonderCon is March 31st through April 2nd, I believe. So I'm going to go to WonderCon. Hopefully, I'll be able to make it to VidCon. But the cons cost a lot. And because I went to PAX and because I had a lot of pet fees and stuff with my car, that stuff just added up and such. So I have to start all new and all fresh and whatnot. So it's like, the moment I get money saved up in my bank accounts and such, I have to spend it on stuff like this. And it makes me sad. So, thank you, guys. Holy monkey nuggets! It's my purpose to make people to laugh and smile. That's why I'm becoming a comedian. There you go. 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 Make the world a better place. I can't spell either, so that's okay. Holy smackerdoodles, that's one I've never even heard before. I say it all the time. I say holy crap it's time, holy crap it's steam, whatever you call it. Meteor. I don't English. Sorry. I don't English. That's the best way to put it. I don't English, I English. I'm sorry. That was a good joke. That was a good joke. Woo! What's your favorite thing to cook or bake? I love, like, cooking chicken, turkey, and salmon. But I love making anything that has to do with, like, potatoes. Like, mashed potatoes, baked potatoes, french fries, you name it. Steak fries. Like, I love anything with potatoes. I love anything with making smoothies and sauteing... What was I gonna say? Vegetables. I love vegetables. Hey, Cameron. You dieted? Moments like these, I feel like I'm a kid. I'm like, you're an adult. Mature, for crying out loud. But no, it doesn't work like that. Either you are or you're not. I can be mature. Seriously, you guys can have a deep conversation with me. I can't English either. I know. I can't English. Yep. English? I'm sorry. No, stinker. Ah, Caesar. English only in chat, please. We don't English. We don't do Spanish. We don't do Czechoslovakian or none other type of language. We just do English. Okay? Okay. What's your favorite kind of ice cream? Oh, the green kind. The chocolate mint chip. The mint chocolate chip one. It has to be the green. None of the, not the white one with the shredded stuff in there. It has to be green. Because it's like the ice cream itself. It's like creamy. Man, I want some of that ice cream. Dang nabbit on monkey buttholes. I want that freaking ice cream. Now, I might actually feel really good against my throat, too. Because my throat hurts. Do you make chili fries? Yes, I made chili.
I made Julie chili fries. I have indeed. So welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name is Quirky Dancer. We are making some, well, this is fondant right here. Fondant. But we are baking the cakes, and the cakes are over here. They are, cooling off over there. So we're making a zebra cake. So, okay, so they're cooling off. They're in the cooling rack right now. So this is, there's two, this is one. And here's the other one. They are cooling off. I had to get them away from the oven so they can cool off completely. So they're cooling off. There's still heat from them. So still have a little ways to go. And I'm just talking with you guys, my viewers. And we're gonna put this frosting in between the layers of the cake. This is the whipped vanilla frosting. Mm-hmm, yummy, yummy. Betty Crocker's the way to go. I love Betty Crocker. When are we doing the pajama party stream? I don't know, but we should. UDF has good mint chocolate chip. I know. I gotta have some of that. Maybe I should go down there. Maybe I should... Yeah. I should go. Go down there and be like, yo, what's up? Hook me up with that mint chocolate chip. Yeah, I made Julie chili cheese fries. Dang nabbit. Yes. You like pistachio ice cream? What? You do? What? Gamer, I know. I know, it's crazy. Oh, they have... Does UDF have pistachio? Because I'm all up on it. Because I... Before I left Michigan, there's this cupcake place that my grandma and I... Who donated? Oh, I can't get up. Mike donated $10. You should go buy some of that ice cream. Flipping monkey butt holes that with my toe. Hashtag Mike. Ooh. Oh, my cake's set up to burn. Oh, I'm sorry. If you're talking about Ben and Jerry ice cream, I'm from Vermont and I can get it cheap here. Really? Lucky. I hurt. My body hurts. I need like a full dip, deep dip. I need a full dip. I cannot English. I can only English. All right? My speak impediment. Quirky to cook, yeah, man. I don't remember if they have pistachio. They should. They better. Favorite song? I don't know, you guys. I like a lot of top type of music. I just like touching this stuff. But good thing I have my clean hands. I like all kind of music. You guys, let me sing to you. I should sing to you. Because we got some time to kill. You know what I mean? So, the first song that I see in the chat, I will sing. While you guys do that, I'm going to sing. I'm going to get something to drink. Okay, I tried to tell a joke at Comedy Club once. I closed my eyes when I went out on stage. After the joke, all I heard were crickets. I opened my eyes and it was a crowd of crickets. I'll see myself out. Nice one. I'm from Memphis and we're known for the soul food and ribs. Oh, I know. I wonder what she's gonna do after she's done making the cake. Shout out to Big Girl. Yeah. You live in Wisconsin? Nice. Not coming out anytime soon.
actually, I'll start from the beginning. I'll sing the Lion King one.
It's the Lion King one.
Let me get a drink.
I need something to drink. Oh, I need something to drink. Why not?
I'm having a Coke. Why not, right? Let's have a Coke. All right, so, I haven't had a Coke in a while. In a hot minute. All right. How's it go? How does that go? How does it go?
Good stuff.
I'm gonna try to think. How does that song go? Gosh, dang it, on Monkey Buttholes. Okay, so it goes, I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue. Who? They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disasters in the air. Can you feel the love tonight? The peace the evening brings. We're for once in perfect harmony with all its living things. So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past? Impossible. She'll turn away from me.
You guys are like still off it. That's funny.
He's holding back. He's hiding from what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king? I know he is the king I see inside. Can you feel the love tonight?
Yeah, that's pretty much it. It repeats all over and over again. So, yeah.
Sing my angel of music. You wanna build a snowman? A ride of blocks across the hall. It's overdue. Hang in there, Joan. Yeah. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Sing up. What? I don't know what that is. Nah, I can't play any instruments.
I can actually play the drums because I have natural beat. So I can play a nice beat on the drums. So I can't read music. So, and I can play a little bit of the chords on the piano. I can do Beauty and the Beast on the piano and a little bit of Linkin Park in the end. That's all I got.
Try this. Let's
see if it tastes good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll soon let it go.
That's actually really good. It smells in your mouth. Bear Girls gonna love it.
Right. I'll take a little drink. I'm gonna take a little drink.
It's like stuck in my teeth. On the top of my...
Mm-hmm. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I put my trust in you. Pushed as far as I can go.
Ah, yes.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight. And a footprint. Wait, no, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like a queen. The wind is howling like this. Really warm inside. Couldn't keep it in here, big girl. She's stomping her feet, making a bunch of ruckus. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away, slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Snow, the cold. Yeah, the cold never bothered me anyway. Funny how some distance, makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to touch the limits and break through. No rise, no wrong, no room for me. I am free. I'm making a yellow zebra cake. So I'm making a zebra cake, like Little Debbie's zebra cake. What? Queen of the kill. Nice, good job. Yeah, the cake's cooling down. I can't, there's nothing I can do because I have to wait for it to cool. Because you don't want to put stuff on the cake when it's still warm. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a mess time. If you don't believe me, I have two. I have this one. So we're gonna layer them on top of one another. They're on the cooling rack right now. So they're on the cooling rack right now. The other one's over there, right next to it. And we're going to put this frosting in between. And then we're gonna put this fondant on top of it. Like Titanic song. Hi, Zante.
Every night in my dreams, I feel you.
Wait, I see you. I don't know how it goes.
I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on. Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on, near, far, wherever you are. I believe that the heart does go on. Once more, you open the door and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on.
There you go. You could hear her footsteps. She doesn't know she does it, but I told her, I'm like, you stomp your feet. Every time she's live streaming, she stomps and scrapes. And I'm like, don't let go, Jack. Don't let go, man, Jack. He's like, you little heifer now, yeah, I'm letting go. You're crazy, girl. She's crazy. She's insane. She cheated on her fiance, her really good-looking fiance, who was
beyond crushed that he found out that she cheated on him with Jack. And so he decides to take her back even after the fact, and she still does it. He gave her all kinds of gifts and such because he loved her. And it crushed him when she cheated on him, you know? It crushed him. It made him look like the bad guy, you know, because before Jack was over there, you know, they were going to get married. They were happily going to get married. But she's just a really spoiled rich girl. She's like, oh, I want to have fun. So she took advantage of Jack because Jack's an idiot. And sorry, but Jack, you know, you realize it. So that's why he's like, yeah, I'd rather die than spend the rest of my life with you. Peace out. That's bad, but that's true. You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it can mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me to the dark, let me take you by the satellites. And you can see the world that you brought to life, to life. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Good night, CJ, see dreams. There's theories saying that Jack was actually part of her imagination. It could be. He could have been. You never know. Hi, Minecraft. What's up? The real truth by... Yes, the real truth by me. It's true. It's true. I'm glad someone tells it like how it is. Uh-huh. Cake's almost done. Yep. Julia is a nice religious girl. What are we talking about? The Notebook. Don't get me started on The Notebook. Do not get me started on The Notebook, you guys. Do not get me started on the... Deep conversation with Corky. Yeah, chatting up with Corky. I'm going to have some, like, live streams. Probably at least stream for like 2 hours of just chatting about topics and such. Because I can go on my little rants and tangents. Don't get me started on The Notebook, man. The Notebook's a horrible movie, too. That movie was about Titanic. Rose is her name, I think. Rose. The story of Rose. I've never been in love, so you know how it is. Excuse me? Raphael, it's okay. It's okay. Never been in love, so, you know. People might say I'm a cynic, but nope. I'm not. I love love. And I never had a man sweep me on my feet before. I was waiting. Yep. I've dated guys. Had a couple boyfriends, but they weren't the one. So, you know. Do-do. Bum-ba-dum-bum-bum. Boop-boop. I'm just playing with this. Ah. Laying with the fondant. Welcome to the live stream. I'm your truly Corky Dancer. We are making a cake, but not just any cake. It is a zebra cake. The cake is cooling over here. The fondant is right here. The icing's right there. Good stuff. Make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe. You probably never used a Swiffer. What are you talking about? Will they make a Titanic 2 to turn up Jack? No. I ain't gonna see it. I was saying my bad about the movie that shall not be named. Oh, The Notebook. No, it could have been a really good story. Like, I was really rooting for them, but when I found out how stupid they were, I was like, yeah, I can't root for you guys anymore. I'm laughing my butt off. How are you laughing your butt off?
I have to go. Have a great night. Bye. You have a good night. Hey, Cammy, what's happening?
Lullaby and good night. Sleep tight for those who are leaving right now. Lullaby and good night. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Use the slipper to sweep you off your feet. Let's get one there. Lauren, good. Hey, Marianne. How's it going, Marianne? Have you seen the trailer for the Beauty and the Beast movie coming out soon? Yes, my doppelganger is in it. Emma Watson. Now that my hair is brown, you guys can see it. Can't you guys see it now? I gotta lose probably like another 10 pounds or so, but you guys can see it. Crazy. While Corky's cooking, I'm knitting. There you go. There you go. There you go. Do you like using a slow cooker? I wish I had a slow cooker. I don't. I have a very small crock pot, but it's like very tiny. I can't put anything in there. I honestly, I can't. I tried. My grandma gave it to me. But it's actually not like she like a crock pot. It's like from Cook's, but it's very small. It's like it's actually this big. The bowl itself, it's like this big. So I actually cannot put anything in there. It doesn't cook at all. So, I wish I had a slow cooker. I wish I had a crock pot.
Hey, Kimmy.
I have you on one window and Julie on the other. Hey, that's awesome, Mary. I'm glad. That's awesome. She's my favorite. I'm super excited for that movie. I know, me too. Not just that. But the Hottie Patati's in there as Gaston. Woo! When he was in The Hobbit, I was like, yeah. Then he played Dracula, I was like, oh, yeah, baby. When I found out he was playing Gaston, I was like, oh, yeah. Oh, man. He's so beautiful. I think his name is it Luke Evans? Yeah, it's Luke Evans. Because Chris Evans is Captain America. His name is Luke Evans. He's so gorgeous. Mm. If you're watching this, I'll marry you. So gorgeous. Costco sells slow cookers. I don't know if there's any Costco's out here. And then here you have to have a membership. You have to pay like $50 for a membership. It's ridiculous. It's okay, Kimmy. I missed the R, my bad. It's not, don't worry about it, song man. I will post my cross stitch in Discord. You better. I see ya. Oh, I'm sorry, this is beautiful. Like a wind of bloom is beautiful. And Lee Pace, he's beautiful too. This is beautiful, they're beautiful. They're beautiful men. I cannot help it. They are beautiful. Chris Pratt, beautiful man. They're just beautiful, okay? I'm serious, they're beautiful. I can't help it if they're beautiful, you know? It's like, give credit when it's due, you know what I mean? Chris Evans is gorgeous. He's beautiful too. Like, how you doing? Like, if he was like, if they came here, I'd be like, just like I did with that guy in PAX. The guy was like, hey, how's it going, you guys? And I was like, I'm like, so that's what happens when I find a guy attractive. I act stupid. I trip over stuff. Like, what you see in the movies is kind of like what happens to me. I trip over stuff. One time I actually fell. So it happens. It happens to the best of us. I know. I've heard Emma sing. I heard a little bit of a thing. Don't get your hopes up. It's not going to be that great. But I just love Beauty and the Beast. It's my favorite movie. So I'm glad they're finally doing this. Corky, you can find a Sears close to you in Dayton. Maybe. Why ask? How you doing, sweet cheek? Yeah. Are you gonna lie for me like I'm gonna lie for you? That's what I should do. That's what I should do, Lori. Be like, see, great pickup line. This is what I'm gonna do to guys from now on. Hey, you. What did the male volcano say to the female volcano? What? Are you gonna love me like I'm gonna love you? I should do that. I'll get his number in no time. Maybe that's the problem. Men just do all the work. Sometimes us women need to take the initiative too, you know? You know what I mean? So maybe that's what I need to do. Be like, hey, baby, how you doing? What's your name is? I'm like, yeah, you want my number? You want my number, baby? Big boy? Big boy? Big boy? Mean boy? Hey, big boy. Want my number? Want my number? Yeah, she's not a great singer, but I think it would be still good. Yeah. I didn't fall for a guy. I stumbled over a guy. He was really cute. But it's okay. It wasn't meant to be. I probably made a fool of myself. But I'm just saying, I'm just really awkward when it comes to stuff like that. I'm an awkward individual. OMG. Amen, girl. I fell over myself one time when I met Johnny Depp when he was filming Benny and June. Are you serious? Especially when he was younger. He was so good looking. Ha! Hashtag lava. Are you gonna lava me like I'm gonna lava you? You guys are like, amen. Right? Amen, girl. Amen. Mm-hmm. I lava you. I lava you. Are you gonna lava me like I'm gonna lava you? I'm gonna do that now. I lava you. It's so stupid. It's great. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I saw Kevin, I don't know who that is, in the airport once. I was so scared to talk to him. I met James, Jason Marsden. I met Jason Marsden. He's a really cool guy. Kyle Herbert, he's a voice actor from Dragon Ball Z. The voice actor of, Master Chief in Halo, Steve Downs, who else? Can't remember. Well, it's a flight tonight. I flew a lot of senators and government officials and such. So, yeah. That was fun. I don't know who they were, but we have a couple of government official people coming aboard. Oh, okay. They're gonna be in first class at this seat. All right. Give them anything they want. You mean cut them off if they get kind of tipsy. Exactly. All right. Man, the government official people love their alcohol. What is about I love you is I lava you. Hey, killer. How you doing? Aw, Mary, I'm sorry. Quirky, have you ever told a guy to make you a sandwich? I tried. My ex-boyfriend, he never made me a sandwich. He never made me a sandwich. Dang it. Oh, okay. Kevin. No, never seen him. That's pretty cool. Woo! Let's see how cold they are now. Awesome sauce. Guess what?
Done. Done, son.
Okay. This is what we're going to do, you guys. We are going to find a plate. I don't know if any plate is good.
Okay, the blue one fits. Fit on the green one? Okay, it fits better than the... Okay, guys. Okay, so that's the smaller one. Okay, this is what we're gonna do, you guys. So, I don't know if you guys can see this, but I'm going to flip the bigger one over like this. Lay flat, like so. And then I'm gonna take this spatula. I'm gonna ice this bad boy. I'm gonna ice it so good. Like so. Yeah. So welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name's Crooked Dancer. I'm making a zebra cake for Big Girl. So the good thing is about because I'm using fondant, you don't have to worry about it making it look nice. So, yep. Just make it as even as you can all around the cake. Even Nelly. Yeah. So I got the whipped frosting because it's gonna be similar in texture to what the zebra cake filling tastes like. So that's why I got whipped. So in case you guys are wondering. But yeah. So kind of just make it like even. Here, I'm gonna put this other one on top of it. People are usually just, you know, shave off the sides and the front, all that jazz. Not this girl. We don't got time for that. So, gonna straighten it up a little bit. And gonna take the cake, flip it upside down again, and put it on top of the other one. So I put the bigger one of the two, and then on the bottom, and because it's gonna be heavier, so you don't want the heavy one on top. So just slap the stuff on here, because remember we have the fondant we're gonna put on top. So it doesn't matter. All that matters is that it's evened. You know what I mean? So it doesn't have to be pretty. Nami? You know what I mean, son? I have a fondant there, so I can't really, like, go over there, so I'm sorry. Can't go over there. Where did my... Oh, there we go. The wiggle is real. What are you guys talking about? You got time for that? No, no, I got time for that. Alright, so now I'm gonna put the icing on the sides. Like so. I guess it doesn't have to be on that. See, the cake is falling apart on here. It's just the siding, you know. Just, I'm gonna clean it up, so don't you worry none. But, kinda like slopping on there. Because you want the fondant to stay on the cake. So, There's a nice thin layer on top and on the sides.
Real messy.
So, pretty much it, you guys. It's pretty easy. Pretty easy. No, you know, I'm gonna clean it up. Don't you worry none. Don't you worry none. So. Ooh, crap, that's a lot of freaking ice cream right there. Hopefully Big Girl likes it.
Big Girl likes it.
Alright, so I'm just trying to make it even on the sides. The fondant can stay on the sides. You just take a paper towel because you don't want to get it wet. Just take a little bit of it, move it like so. Do now is add the fondant. So I'm just gonna take a little small glass of water, put some water in this cup. Water sometimes will help the stick, so if it doesn't actually go as according to plan. So yeah. This is the smoother side, obviously. Brush that stuff off. So this is the fondant that we made. Put it over here. Bring the cake over. Ooh. Ooh. All right, now time to start peeling the stuff away, tearing the stuff away. We made a really big piece. It's very heavy. So I wanted to smash the cake, so we gotta work fast. All right. So welcome to the last time everybody, my name is Crooked Dancer. We're making a zebra cake. It's marshmallows. Yeah, the fondant is made out of marshmallows. Yes. Yes, indeed, babies. So right now, I'm just kind of like moving it over a little bit. All right.
the perfect texture right now that it can just morph into anything it wants right now. So it's perfect. So I'm gonna push the excess down the sides. Let me just move the camera a little bit. Yeah, it's Tigger. This is what it looks like right now. A little bit of water, kind of smooth things out, make sure there's no bubbles. Yeah, that's insane. Like, that's why I wanted something very smooth. Because with if I were to melt the vanilla, like the white chocolate, it won't have the smooth texture that I wanted. You know what I mean? So that's why I wanted to do the fondant. Probably, it's not going to taste exactly like it, but it's going to have that texture. You know what I mean? So, is it folded right here? Some of the fondant. There you go. It's okay. The folding didn't go so well on the back side, but that's okay. I've messed with fondant before. Well, made this fondant anyways. There you go. Woo, messed up right there. But it's okay. Yeah, look at it, you guys. Woo. That's how you make a cake? Yeah, baby. That's how you make a cake. Well, fondant cake, anyways. You don't have to worry about. Okay, I'm gonna tear off a little piece. Just like this. Wet it down a little bit. Bye, Douglas. Take care. Thanks so much for coming and hanging out. Take care of yourself. So I'm just taking this fondant piece right here and with my hands. I'm just going to try to smooth it over the bad spot. It's okay.
He actually made it worse when I did that. It's okay. It is what it is. It is what it is. All right, so what we're doing next? Wash my hands. Now we're gonna melt the dark chocolates. And I'm gonna do it like this. Whew. I'm gonna leave it to you guys. Should we do a big hole for the chocolate, for the stripes, or the small one? I'll let you guys decide. You guys see? Big one and a small one. See? The big one's pretty big. See? Small one's right here. So I'll let you guys decide. Small or big one? I don't know. So it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4. It looks like 4 people voted for the big one. So I guess we can do the big one. The big one. This is what it looks like, you guys. What do you guys think? So smooth. Kind of lopsided. But it's good.
Looking good there.
Alright, then we're gonna melt the chair, please. Melting the chocolate. Melting the chocolate. 10 more seconds. Small, big, small, small. Huh, so it's a tie. Thank you, Marianne. I appreciate it, guys. I appreciate it. All right, so we'll do... I don't know. Because this is a bigger one. You know what I mean? Like, this is big. So I'm trying to think about what we should do. Because this is a bigger cake, obviously. The thin one might be too thin. You know what I mean? Because I'm going to do, like, stripes like this, and like this, and like this, and like this, like back and forth. The big one might be just too big of stripes. So, we'll do the small one. We'll do the small one. Actually, no, wait. Crap. This is a tough decision. It's a tough decision, you guys. Dang. Because the small ones, I think it might be too small. But I'm worried about the big one being too big. I wish I had one that's in between the two of them. But I don't think I do. Hey. Alright, well, Well, I always do the small one first, and then do big one later. You know what I mean? If it looks bad, I can do the small one. Yeah, I'm testing it out. All right. So I'm making my own little icing bag, sandwich bag, and then, that's like way too much.
Chocolate all over the place. Holy smacks.
Oh man, because it's so hot, it's like leaking. All right, let's try it out. So I'm gonna have to go over it with the big one. See? You can't even tell. Can't even see it. Not that beautiful.
It's just keep leaning.
See? See? It's very small. It's just, that's the only two ones I have. So I try to go over it again. So, see. So I went over again with the small one, but I think I need to put a big one on there. Yeah, cause it's. I was thinking about the bigger one because look at, cause that still is not big enough of a stripe. You know what I mean?
Harden just a little bit before I decorate again. Let it cool down a little bit. It's too hot. So I'm gonna like wait for it to cool down just a little bit.
Alright, so waiting for it to cool down a little bit. Bye, Raphael. Take care.
Big one.
Woo, Lottie. Still not. I'm just so sad.
Hi, Sappy, how's it going? Hello, how's it going, you guys? Hi, making a zebra cake. Waiting for things to cool down a little bit.
Pretty hot. Alright, let's do this. Ah, nope, never mind. Too much.
Wonder if I should just do like simple. Should we do it like simple, you guys? Just simple lines like this? Or just go all kinds of crazy? You know, like. You know what I mean? Oh, actually, that hardened pretty nicely.
There you go.
There we go. There we go. There we go, yo.
Still really hot. It's ridiculous. We'll see if this and this will mix well. Maybe do like chocolate. Yeah. Oh yeah, it works. There we go. Huh. Well, it actually worked. Interesting. Okay. It worked.
Hey Sarah, what's up? Yeah, Dr. Bacon, yes. Crazy, it's for big girl. Should we go crazy or do it like pretty like this? Hashtag crazy, we should go, you know, crazy, just lines everywhere. Or pretty, if you guys wanted just simple. Or just, okay, hashtag crazy if you wanted just to go, or hashtag simple if you want it just like this. Just whoop, 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 whoop. Hi, my girl. Hi, my girl, my boys, my girl. Ming boys, ming girls, ming boys, ming girls. I'm waiting for you. Waiting for you guys to decide. Hashtag pretty crazy. Simple, pretty, pretty. Go crazy, do the war cry. Okay, we'll do it pretty. Looks like everyone did it pretty. Crazy, crazy. Oh man. Dang, there's like so many of you guys. This is not gonna work well.
Went the wrong way. My bad.
Woo!
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. So do the sides like this. I'm trying to make it pretty. Didn't work out so well. Sorry, guys. Sorry, everybody. Hold you down. Okay. Not working out so well. So I hoped it would. I just want to like add this, but it's what it is, what it is. Holy shiznit. Chocolate was just way too hot. Way too freaking hot. Trying to get in it. I'm trying to get it. I just need to have a little bit more left. That's it. Wonder if I can just do this. And I can. There you go. Here we go. Woohoo, we did it. I don't want it to be too crazy looking. You know what I mean? We did it. Dang. Oh, crap. This makes me sad. You know? Nothing I can do about it. I want to make it look nice. It is what it is. Voila! Zebra cake, y'all! There you go. Zebra cake, y'all. Zebra cake. Voila. Zebra cake. I'll show you guys. Zebra cake. Chocolate siding. Messed up. Don't judge me. Zebra cake. There we go. I wish that Julie wasn't live streaming right now so I can show her. So, nope, it's for big girl. So, hope she likes it. Hope big girl likes it. You want some?
Yeah.
hope Big Girl likes it. No, I'm not gonna eat it now. No, 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 no. It's for Big Girl.
Hey, you guys, should I go and show it to her? You love it? You better love it. If you didn't love it, we wouldn't want to be friends, girl.
Should I go show it to her? Sorry, guys. I'm washing my hands. Okay, you guys, I'll do it. I'll do it. All right, so, oh my gosh, donation! Mike, the cake looks awesome. Thank you. Oh my gosh, hashtag Mike. You're so kind. Okay, all right. She smelled it? Okay, I'm gonna go surprise her. Shh, I'll see you guys there. There you go. There's Super Cake. Super Cake! Oh my gosh. I didn't know what to do. I was blushing so hard. Well, there you go, guys. I surprised Julie. So there we go. Oh my gosh, you guys. It's so funny. Oh my goodness. But let's go. So that's it for the stream, you guys. There you go. Zebra Cake. Hopefully it tastes good. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the stream. You guys are awesome for hanging out. I'm not sweet. I just want to take care of my big girl. So, yep. So let's go see if we can raid somebody. Let's take a little look. Take a little gander. So thank you guys so much for coming and hanging out with me tonight. I appreciate you. Appreciate you so much. Alright guys, let's go raid 10 minute break. Go raid him. Go subscribe to him if you haven't already.
Hashtag dancer raid. All right, so thank you guys so much. So thank you guys so much for coming and hanging out with me. I love you guys. I hope you guys have a great night, great weekend. I should probably be able to live stream tomorrow before, what's it called? I don't know. It depends on how tomorrow goes. I might actually stream beforehand or afterwards, depending. But make sure you guys go rate 10-minute break. Thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome. Love you guys. Long time. I love you. I love you like no one's business. I love you. So thank you guys so much. This is the zebra cake. Final. Yeah. So thank you guys so much. I love you guys. Take care now. Mwah. Make sure you guys write a 10-minute break. Have a good time. Okay. Bye.